herself when she gets going. A few housekeeping items for today's webinar. You can text questions in the Q&A box that's provided. You also have the ability to upvote questions that have been asked if you really want to hear the answer to that question. And Megan. Okay. All right. With that, we will close the session.